gonna be given two plates of the same dish, mm-hmm. and we're gonna have to guess which one is from 7-Eleven and which one is from a hawker center.
I know for you is what?
Cigarettes.
Cigarettes. Don't say the other most common thing.
Condoms.
What? I don't think you'll be happy either.
There's less skin on this, more skin on this.
Too white already. The skin is too white. And it's like too yellowish, yellowish.
So this one looks a bit drier to you?
Yeah.
So you think this one's from 7-Eleven?
Yeah. I guess this is 7-Eleven, this is hawker.
Yeah.
Why?
The skin.
The look.
I think the rice looks the same. I can't tell.
Both rice looks the same.
I think the meat looks better on this one. Okay, I would say this one is the hawker center. This one's 7-Eleven. Okay, I'll just try the rice first, some of it. I made a mess. I'm sorry. Oh, the rice is really dry here.
The rice, that is flavors, like more flavors than the chicken.
No, the chicken is nice.
It tastes the same. The rice tastes the same. I'm so dead.
No. This. Very different. This is also nice. This is more generic. But I think this is the hawker.
I think this one's a bit more fragrant.
This one I think has some sauce on it. Like it can taste like some herbal sauce.
Yeah.
But the rice,
yeah,
very different.
Yeah, the rice is different.
Yeah.
If this is the hawker, I'd be so disappointed. It just tastes like boiled chicken. Okay, the chicken here is much better. The chicken is softer and there's more flavor. Okay, so final decision. This one is from the hawker center.
Okay, but this one will be like super
this one's from 7-Eleven.
This one is okay, but this one is more tasty.
Yeah.
So which plate you prefer?
I think the hawker one.
How do I know that the hawker one?
I think the first one that I tried.
That plate on this side is actually the 7-Eleven.
Are you serious? Are you serious?
Serious?
Yeah. Serious? This is from 7-Eleven, this is hawker.
Oh my god.
Ew.
Which hawker is this?
I think this one is from 7-Eleven because it has like a whole egg. And when you buy like frozen food or pre-packed food, they don't give you half an egg, right?
Hawker center, they always leave half egg on, right?
Really?
Yeah, I always realize.
If you look at the chili, this one is like wet.
Yeah,
and it looks sort of fresh. That one's like dried up and
so fresh means
hawker, right? Hawker. Okay, so this one I changed my mind.
So but this duck looks very more
like
detailed.
Yeah, detailed.
Yeah.
Okay, let's start with this one.
The best for last.
Yeah, you're the best for last all day. I can't decide if I like the chili or not. Like, the taste is not bad, but I don't know if I like it, my chili crunchy or not.
The chili is like hawker center chili.
The peanut here is hard, but it's nice. It has more flavor.
I just tried the egg. The egg, so plain.
Because the meat is more flavorful than this one.
I think this is the 7-Eleven one, I don't know.
No, this is the hawker, like, based on like my guess.
I guess this is like the 7-Eleven one, and this is like the hawker one.
7-Eleven hawker.
I say this one is from the hawker center, and I say that one.
Are you ready for the answer?
No, not really.
The one with the whole egg is from 7-Eleven.
Oh my god,
was that correct?
Yes, you're right.
Right!
So, conversion hawker
more better. But
half egg.
Everything want half.
Half.
So next time we have nothing to eat, you know, midnight cravings. 7-Eleven
duck
rice. This one confirmed from hawker center. This one confirmed from 7-Eleven.
Okay.
I love Indian food.
Really?
I love Indian food. I would date an Indian guy. Just so his mommy could cook me really good Indian food.
It did it add sauce for us?
This one got curry.
This one
don't have curry.
Doesn't the biryani from the hawker also serve sauce? Yeah, what's the curry for this?
Like, you wouldn't want to buy nasi biryani without curry.
Yeah, it looks very dry to me.
Yeah.
Because every time we go out to eat biryani, the rice is always this colour. And the chicken looks so much better on this one. Like, this one looks a little bit dried out.
Sure.
Yeah, it looks dried out.
This one got 3 pieces of chicken in it.
I think not then.
I'm gonna try the rice with the curry. Okay, I have to say the curry taste is not that bad. Like, the flavouring is good.
It's actually pretty good.
Right?
Meat.
The rice? Tastes like Indian food.
But the rice is not as nice.
Not Indian enough for her.
Okay, let's try the chicken. I was expecting the chicken to be hard.
Very chewy.
The face of pure bliss.
That's different, taste different.
Yeah, very different now.
This one's confirmed from 100%.
This one got more Indian spice.
There's more spices in this one.
Like, overload already.
Yeah.
Okay, can you try the chicken? This is more flavorful, but this is more moist. I still think it's from 7-Eleven, but I think it's a good job from 7-Eleven. I think so too. I think it's a very good job.
I'll buy this.
Yeah, I think by these. How the curry?
I mean, it is less curry, but like, it's still dry.
Overall, I think this is the 7-Eleven one. And then, this is like the hawker.
Hawker one. Yeah. And then, yeah, this nicer.
Okay, you're right again.
Nice.
I'll buy it. Like,
yeah.
It's convenient anyway, so just buy it. And it's like nice.
Frozen food cannot beat our local fair, our local hawker fair. But I wouldn't like shun away from 7-Eleven food. Or would
say now that we tried it. Like now that we tried it, I think we're more like likely to try it again.
That is a viable option.
Yeah.
If you are hungry and this is 7-Eleven near you, they probably will be because 7-Elevens are everywhere.
I
think it's biryani.
The curry.
Yeah, right, because of the curry.
Yeah.
I think you would take the duck rice.
Yeah, and I know you'll take the biryani.
I love Indian food.
Actually no, chicken rice is not too bad also. I was damn surprised that there's some from 7-Eleven. I changed chicken rice.
Can we eat more food?
She's just attacking the dumb rice, or I'm just attacking the biryani. That's it. This is all you're gonna get.